Unlucky. Unlucky. All right. At least you might have gotten some points from all of that to throw away. Alright, we're learning a new character. Or we are currently learning a new character. Arm with you for 2 years, 15 hours. Pog you, yeah. I don't know what the fuck. You said they increased the fucking player cap, huh? Was it all a lie? Was it all a lie? We don't need no fucking warm up. Do you know who we are? Alright. Here's your Forsen Coomer outfit. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. How do I do it? Frog. If you don't frog, boys, who's that Pokemon? Oh, I forgot. Was it Wi-Fi? I hope it wasn't Wi-Fi. I forgot to check. That's what I meant to say. It's a very cool guy. He's very cool. 51%, 49%. Rigged statistics, I say. Stage win rate. All right, let's see.
Round one. Fight.
What? He jumped over it. Who does that? Who starts a combo with a jump? Oh, he jumps over my waves, dude! Who does that? He's gonna do it again. Ah, I should have known. He's just gonna do it again. Yeah, he did it. Oh. I knew it. Oh fuck. I'm trying to press buttons when it's not my turn. I hate this.
Round.
Wow. This is so lucky, dude. He's so fucking lucky. He is so lucky, dude. Alright, this guy doesn't stand a chance, man. It's the fact that I'm too afraid of walls. I can't do my combos next to walls. But maybe I should do it anyway. And just hope to the Pope.
Round one. Fight.
Okay, right.
Dark way.
This guy has no chance. Dude. I'm so mauled. Stupid. I fucking hate walls, dude. I'm losing because of walls all the time. It's fucking retarded how random it is. Fuck. Guys are so When I fucking learn how to fucking do the fucking wall stuff, these guys are gonna get fucking shit on, dude. You're gonna get fucking shit on. Fucking destroyed, man. But for now, they're gonna get their fucking close, tight ass wins. That's a lot of wins in a row. That looks very bad for me. I would not believe in this particular scenario. You see, I can't do anything at the wall, man. I fucking hate it. Welcome to Uganda. How the fuck can you block both? K-O. This guy's smurf as fuck, dude. You lose. Biggest smurf I've ever seen. This guy fucking blocks my fucking running lows and running fucking mids correctly each time. What? Why keep fighting? Because best of three mattered. He has way too good movement for this fucking shit, dude. Sidestep that, dude. What? I was attacks on wrong side. What? I could easily, with 3 days of practice, I could easily beat this guy every time. I just don't know when I can attack that one. That character. I got caught in some frame traps. Pretty frequently. Breakdancer, yeah. Obviously another sniper, but probably not very good. We'll see. Lagging! He's fucking lagging! Ha ha! Sniper, but not very good, as I assumed. But we'll give the best of three to everyone, yeah? Force and jumping backward instead of Korean backdashing. Well, here's the thing with jumping with 2D characters is that they have attacks like that can come out of jumping without the animation of jumping. So it's kind of good to have it in your arsenal. I don't usually jump with my characters, but with these characters, I feel like it's about time to start putting it in. Bracing. Failing all the combos. Down? See that shit? You see that shit? Round three. Fucking walls. I hate them. I forgot how to pick that up. Back to three, I think. Oops. I need that one. Alright, I won't be playing that again though. This guy has the new Google Stadia, it appears indeed. The latest in technology. Hey! I was doing my combo. Alright, if I get this, I need to stop doing the four. So, what is the pickup from this? I guess you can just do that if you want to. But is there probably a better one? Too risky. What's too risky? Stop cheating. Arexa. This guy has a lot of wins here. Wait, I've never played this character. I've never played versus this character. I don't know what he can do at all. I did? When did I play versus this character? I don't remember doing it. I played versus the Muay Thai guy. The kicks. The knees. This guy's blind. Blind playthrough. Oh, I didn't know when to stop the lingo block. Way. How is it doing so much damage, though?
Out of nothing.
How?
Dark wave dank wave dark wave dank wave dark wave dank wave dark wave dank wave.
Well, this guy says that my shit and everyone is lagging! Can they fucking stop lagging? Fuck. It's not me. Fight. Dark way. 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 Man, insta.
Time up. Final round. Fight.
Welcome to you, Thunder.
Misclicked. You lose. Unlucky. Come on, sugar. I was gonna do. Ah, oh, shit, my fucking sound died. I was gonna do fucking. Quarter circle back four, and I did. Back four. Don't smash it. You're dead. What?
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Gain nothing, man. Nothing, dude. Yeah. The believers believe I could read this guy and beat him next time. Damn right, motherfucker. He plays so bad. So bad. Nah, doesn't play bad. He's pretty good at sidestepping. When I spam the same projectile. I need to stop the last one.
This is gonna hurt.
That's so lucky. That's not a kill, right? I'm pretty sure. Ugh, that's so nasty, dude. I'd already started the fucking animation, so lucky. Oh man. Who does that? Dark way. Dark way.
Welcome to you, Kander.
Damn, son. Bringing it back.
Why can I do that while standing on rising thingy? Oh. It's a 50-50. Either I would have pressed yes, you know. Not much you can do when you lose a coin flip. Dejan de Benarm Hazard Duke for 2 years, man. MBB, Taylor Swift, and Salty Shives. Thank you, boys. Welcome back. Alright, we'll bite. We shall bite. Are you playing on keyboard? Yes, I am playing on keyboard. And once you get used to it, it's actually surprisingly fucking nice. Because I'm a keyboard player, you know. I'm a PC Master Race motherfucker, you know. The only change I did was I have up on spacebar in case I wanted to get one of those hitboxes or something. So that's, and now it feels pretty used to. Keyboard is pretty sick, yes. It doesn't hurt as much as pad did. That shit fucked up your thumbs. Unless you're doing claw grip, I guess, but I never did that. Wait, I didn't see if this was a smurf or not. 15 wins? That sounds like a smurf. Who does that? You don't sidestep? Is that? That's hit, right? Yeah. That was kind of maybe too risky. I don't know how long that lag is after that attack. I felt like it was worth the attempt. Okay, what the hell is this character, dude? I mean, whatever. Whatever, dude. Those things are fucking nasty. Lag! Stop me! I had brain lag from this side. I was gonna do a follow up, but no. What? That was block? You can't block that when you do an attack? That could have ended badly. Does he take damage from this? A little bit. Oh. Alright, easy. No? He doesn't like this? Yeah, I figured. I love it though. I have to say I love it.
I gotta think about that quickly.
Challenger.
You guys are funny.
New challenger.
No. Did I smash it? Four bars. Why do I have so many four bars, people? I thought we live in 2020. How is this?
Blinded by the light.
Okay. I am very aggressive. A aggressiveness. Alright. Let's do it.
Round one. Fight.
This character is pretty nice. Not gonna lie. Stop with the grabs, dude. You know I can't fucking do that. It's a good bait, though. Sleeping, charging energy, and then. Wow! Who do you think you are? Get out of here, dude.
Welcome to you, Kanye!
Why am I I'm getting stunned. Like, it's knocking me down, so it's making me do the wrong attack. Like, her attack, it knocks me into crouching position, which makes me do the wrong fucking attack. Fucking shit. Walls can eat my ass. I hope. Alright, now it's a 50-50. Oops, I won. Alright, here we go. Like, I'm lagging. Hot. Dude, when is it my turn to play this game? I'm doing the wrong attacks. It's so disgusting. I thought I had bar. Fuck, this character is so annoying. How do I punish the fucking punch on block? It's a fucking mid, is it not? I cannot duck it. Fucking sidestep it? I don't want to sidestep. I can't sidestep. And also, what the fuck is up with this thing where she knocks me down and then I can't fucking punish because I'm in crouching position? On fucking standing block? Round one. Duck the second hit. That's easy. I'm not gonna lie, that's fucking easy. Let the darkness consume. KO. Round two. Fight. Man, fucking grab, Scylla! I hate fucking grabs. I don't have to fucking get out of them. Yeah. Alright. He can run and then stop and block! You can run and then stop and block instantly! How? That's so lucky. Fuck you, motherfuckers! That's right! I made you, my bitch. That I did. That was clutcher than a motherfucker. It was 1-1, right? Wait, so when she does... Fuck, I had such a hard time seeing what's high. I wish it would say high. Low. I wish there was a setting that could tell you what each attack of your opponent is. Like it pops up, like in practice. Fight. Okay. Input. Input! I cannot. No. Easy boys, easy wins, dude. I'm fucking unstoppable, but fuck this lag shit, dude. Should I just do 5 bars? Every time I do 4 bars, it's like some random lag every now and then in the middle of the game. Maybe I should only do fucking 4 bars. Ah. Mr. Log Dog, Hype TV with a 26 months Vikinger and a Paint Man. 2 years, Fist Me Daddy. Absolutely, dude. Thank you very much, man. Welcome back. A Digit Tixer with a gifted sub to Moon Company, boys. Alright, Rotten Tomato. GG. I am not versing this guy again, though. Fuck this guy. Fuck this guy. I'm fucking out of here. I am fucking out of here, man. Why does he only play fat characters?
Round one.
Here we go. Are these grabs or not? What are these? Sorry, bro. Easy. Easy for Force and Pooper Pooper Belt. Hey. Oh shit, that fucking daughter though, they're fucking molding right about now. I'm not gonna win this series, but I mean, I would be scared. What? In what universe can he fucking reach me if I go back? God. Fucking.
Welcome to Uganda.
Troll characters. I never played versus that one. Fuck. But I only get Smurfs.
Fight.
son. Mauling. Did I lose that round? How does that work, time up? What? That's rigged! I was ahead! Stupid. It's so fucking stupid. Absolute fucking retardness. That's so fucking annoying. The fucking wall. Infinite wall stuff. Out of here with your fucking low blocks, dude.
Thank you.
Okay, he can recover in time. I threw that big time, dude. I tried to do a move, but I can't get it off. People losing a lot of money right now in chat. Oof. What? Excuse me? What the fuck did that happen? That's not what I want to do. It's because she's putting me into crouch. That's what I wanted to do.
Welcome to you.
What is wrong with people? Oh, that's actually me, actually. I did actually drop 420 frames there, 421 frames. That was me, actually. But the other times weren't me, because I only dropped 421 frames. That was me, though. Supremus, just the web, 99, just the weeb. Hyperactive Waffle, Mother Peppet, Nuclear Llama, Jerf, Bobby Dobby Nor, and N845. Thank you, boys, for the subs, the resubs. Mail-in doubters. I mean, honestly, oh my fucking god, another fat guy too, dude. This is why we can't fucking rank up, because we beat like the fucking half good smurfs, but then we lose this fucking guy, fucking, and the fucking other guy, I forgot what his name was, fucking keep pushing me down in the dirt, dude.
Get your cameras ready, folks. This ain't gonna last.
Welcome to Uganda.
Round one.
Oh my god.
Fight.
How can he block that fast? Dude, I'm fucking down parrying. Why is it not going off? Fight. Yeah, okay.
GG Forsen, that was a close game, but you really got me looking forward to playing again. Please do not read this part of the message. Payment will be received in a number of days. Oh, wait, whoops.
What the fuck is this character, man? I don't fucking... Oh, wait. No, don't attack me. If he's teabagging, it's literally a 50-50, right? If I did my fucking punch or my leg, it's not even a fucking read, and he still fucking managed to get away with it twice. Fucking fuck. These grabbing characters and the fucking... They're on the ground at all times, crawling like the fucking girl from the ring, dude. Like, what the fuck? I don't know how to fucking hit these guys. Fucking no, dude. I'm just gonna fucking do this in this guy.
What?
No, 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 no. You think he's gonna beat me just because he's wearing the fucking two-time outfit? That's not how it works, man. They have to be skilled as well, right? Fuck, I was holding... Wait, what? Hello? My keyboard is broken. Alright. What the fuck? That's not what I wanted to do. Bitch. Let's see how well you can play Eddie from the other side. Motherfucker. Not very well, I see. That's a bait, dude. I did it twice already. Oh no! Dark wave! Dark wave! Dark wave! Yeah! Alright. You're losing the people's money, my man. They expected great things out of you. And got nothing. Bet on me equals easy win. I mean, do you believe in it? That is the question. I don't know. I feel like he has. This is very much too risky for me. If I were in your position. He's playing fuck your mom. As well for the extra meme.
Round one. Fight.
All right. What? Get out of here, what is that bullshit? What is that? I didn't know. I would have killed him if it weren't for the wall, but as usual, the wall is fucking me in the ass. I'm dropping awfully a lot of stuff. I usually grab when I do. That was pretty good. Round four. Me. Fight. Oh. Ready for your punishment?
Let the darkness consume.
What?
I have believed every time you lost, Fawson. I don't even bother betting anymore. I don't have enough points, nor the spirit to continue believing. I could almost taste the ball's sweat drip from the doters. But alas, I voted Fawson. Sad.
I fucking knew it, dude.
Get ready for the next
Like, man. It's a 50-50. Either I win or I don't. It's that easy. You're just really unlucky. But now, surely next time you must be right, since you've been wrong so many times. That's how it works, according to the gambler's fallacy. Law number 2.
Round 1. Fight.
What are you talking about?
Let the darkness consume.
Great. Round 2. Fight.
Man, how? I'm doing attack, stop! That's lucky. That is the most lucky thing I've seen in my entire life. Bitch, please.
Get ready for the next battle.
Welcome to Uganda.
And right, Lycori, welcome back, Buzz. The Pega with the 33 months, Trident TM with sub, and Kevin's welcome back as well. Alright, let's put this guy out of his misery. He had his glory days, but they're all over now. They're all over now. He just throws it every time. Like, I'm really bad at throwing those out randomly. And by bad I mean good at throwing them out, but it's bad to do. He's even worse than me. Alright. Let's see what we can do. That's wrong side of the fucking table, dude. Unlucky. Let's call a Korean comeback. Reverse sweep. Bye bye. Bye bye, motherfuckers.
New challenger.
Is this Wi-Fi? What is this? This is Wi-Fi, yeah? No, it's not. Whoa, what is that? The fucking globe. Antarctica. Damn, that's what I would do all day too if I lived there. Is the butt move good? This one? Looks like fucking Peach. Very good. Probably very unsafe, but probably good against the wall. Also, what is the difference between this attack and this attack? Does this one have less startup? Because it's close? Otherwise you would be doing this regardless, right? Uh-oh, I didn't see what he had. It's safer? That was Wi-Fi? Oh my fucking god. Oh no, it's fucking Lars Wi-Fi guy. He's on quite the loss streak. Not going to lie. Gilly Donaldson says, chat moves too fast to say anything, but I love the Neanderthal look. It really goes with your expertise in greasiness and gaming skills. Anyways, and always, love you, Force, and I want to grab your balls and eat them on a sandwich. Careful for what you wish for.
Round one. Fight.
Alright, so his fucking hell sweep is the fastest thing I've ever seen. That is mighty impressive. Ah, I don't know this guy. Damn, these hop kicks are actually a counter. Yeah, okay, the super counters. Yeah, okay. Dude, he's ducking so much, this character. How do I hit him? I can't! How do I roll? I don't know how to roll on the ground. I fucking... What the fuck is this character? I have never met a more annoying character. He's ducking constantly, dude. He's always ducking. Fucking bitch. Alright, alright. Why you always ducking? Alright, I'm a fucking low attack this guy. I can't fucking stop him. Dude, how is that startup so fucking slow when I use special thingamajig? Oh my god, dude. fucking. Who does a hop kick there? Seriously, who does a hop kick step? I can't reach him. So I wait a little bit, backstep. Round four. Fight. Ah, come on. Can you fucking protect your low if all you do is crouch? Attack. Fuck. I'm beginning to see a pattern. I always win the best of three, but not always the first one. I guess the richest guy in chat is molding because I'm leaking the super strat right now. How's that a combo? How is it? Alright, enough, dude. Seriously. Fuck, why do I keep missing those? Huh? What is with this guy? His hitbox is scuffed. I don't know what the fuck to do versus this. Round fucking four. Bullshit. Did you see? A fuck. He's getting a grab and. Fucking annoying. Let the darkness consume.
Final round. Fight.
Which boy? No.
so fucking lucky! Fucking bitch! Such a little bitch character. How broken is that fucking shit? Fucking constant lows and ducking everything. Fucking cunt character. I never played a more annoying shit.
Get ready for the next battle.
Fake chicken. I dropped so many combos. Spammy before, but I couldn't get it off because he fucking hit me with his toe. Literally throwing rounds. The walls are throwing rounds on my fucking side when I fucking have them at the wall. They're so fucking inconsistent. You fucking block. So bad, I'm gonna shit on his face. I'm gonna shit on his fucking face. Great, mate. That's so lucky. I was gonna love lock that. Thought I was gonna lose as that guy. Please. You know who I am? I feel like I want to start using the fucking uppercut, right? With the EX, because I'm invulnerable, but this guy again. But I feel like the input is too stressful when I'm being punched and jabbed.
Welcome to Uganda.
My fucking sound died.
Don't smash it!
This fucking battery is lasting shorter and shorter. Wait, I'm doing stuff. Don't shoot me. So don't refresh me. Tap 1, 2, 3. Ah.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, Twitch is getting fucked right now. What? Alright, don't do it. Don't do it, it's a trap. Top Badger, thank you very much. Kallen here, Arellor Taurus, Irena with the Gets It Sub, Naked Snake, Hunter Rocks, Alberto, and Reality Check. Thank you, boys. Missing all the my fucking him. Dude, what the fuck? I fucking hate this character is making me do moves I don't want to do. Like, they're forcing me into crouching position, dude. Fuck. Start crouching. I'm gonna fucking punish you.
God damn, dude. Get the fuck out of here, man. That's so stupid. Can't get the input. Saved. Point saved.
New challenger. You want more? Dark wave.
I should wait for the bar to appear, no? Probably. Probably a good play. Low HP equals rage art little W. Yeah, when else? Wait, did the previous map have a wall, or is that an infinite stage? Let's see what we can do. Fucking lucky motherfucker! Fucking tiger! Where does she keep the tiger? That's so stupid.
You want more?
I know what I have to do versus this clown. It's gonna be pretty easy.
Welcome to Uganda.
It's gonna be pretty easy.
Round one. Fight.
Oh shit, I never seen that. Oh my god, dude! What a play! I feel so good! I feel so good, dude. Men vad fan, I can't move! This fucking wall bullshit is fucking cancer! Remove the walls! I could reach it, that would be fucking swag. If I hit that unblockable as well, that would be fucking swag. Alright, you see? This guy ain't nothing. Alright? Nothing but a fraud. Who's that Pokemon? It's...
Get ready for the next battle.
Negan! Lucille. Alright, let's see. I don't particularly like this guy. He has a lot of weird power moves. And fast lows. The fucking bat.
Round one.
Nice, nice, nice. What the fuck?
Welcome to Uganda.
Okay, it's such an insane amount of damage. I didn't mean to do that actually there. I have to do 3-4. What is happening? Yeah, I'd like to play the game too. I'm bad. Alright, buddy. Am I supposed to be able to do anything? Am I supposed to be able to do anything? What the fuck is that fucking baseball bat on the ground shit, dude? 3 times, I couldn't move. I don't even know what that is. What the fuck? Yeah, no shit, you fucking wing quit with that fucking cheese. How do I do the screw when I'm on the ground and I want to do the fucking kicks towards my opponents? Not like the ground kick, but the like flying. 3+4, alright. 3+4.
New challenger.
Alright, that's good to know. Charbotti for 1,000. And then I would like to thank you for the 1,000 bits as well. No message. Bible thump. Blood Raven. Back. Oh shit. It's a fucking king player. Alright. Which one do I spam? 1 or 2? Or 1 plus 2? Which one is more likely to happen? I can only pick 1. 1, 2. I'm fucking spamming stuff. He's doing stuff to me. Jumping over my dank waves. I'm pressing 1. Didn't work. I'm pressing 2. Didn't work. Don't fucking grab me, dude.
Is he actually waiting for it? That's gotta be. He's fucking dashing, dude.
He's dashing.
Fuck, I don't know how to play versus fucking grabs. Jesus. 1 plus 2. I didn't get to. Jump. I fucking dare you. Wow! You fucking dare do that? Are you kidding me? This guy has no fear whatsoever. Do it, fucking do it. So unlucky that I missed input. So fucking unlucky! Oh, he's so fucking lucky! How do you fucking get it every time? He's so stupid! And it's fucking grabs. What the fuck was that? I fucking hate this game! Fuck. Yes, I love this game, dude!
Fuck, bitch!
It's a learn to play issue. You'll get there. Oh my god, these games are so bad. Sky TVH with the 500 bits says Force of Need less than 3. Thank you very much, man. Dankeschön. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. No one cares, dude. There's literally no one here for you. New COVID regulations. Jump. Now I have to do the thingy. That's not the thingy I wanted to do. Okay. No. I saw that. I didn't react to it, but I saw it. I don't think so, sir. That's really hard timing to get that follow-up for some reason. How?
KO. Round 3. Fight.
Fuck, wrong input.
Round 4. Fight.
Oh, wow, that's a good counter. What? I can't punish that with a backflip? You're dead, right? You're dead on my screen, motherfucker. That's right, boys. Come back, Israeli. Easy, best of. Fucking king players. The key to playing king players, don't let them grab you. Spam buttons. Like this. New challenger. Spam all the buttons. So when they try to grab, they get punched in the face. How could she slap me? Oh, this fucking character, dude. Oh, this fucking smurf. 100% smurf, dude. I've never seen anyone smurf this much in my entire life. And he's playing fucking Clown Fiesta character, too. I lost my fucking battery. Hello? Wait, don't fight me. Don't attack. Fuck! I need a new headset. I have no sound. I will never be able to get these combos. They're sound dependent.
Round
Alright, you little bitch.
What? What the fuck? This character is retarded!
I didn't mean to do that actually, I meant to mind game him, and I would have if it weren't for the fact that I had my head to play. Wait, this guy should be able to lose to me quite easily. I just do this. No? When he's lying on the ground? I tried 3 plus 4 there. Didn't work very well. Oh no, I might have missed it actually. Wow, okay. That was fucking nasty as fuck. Joke. I have to fucking get my audio. That was so fucking lucky. This guy, he's a smurf clearly, but I can easily beat this guy. Alright, it's just so fucking. I feel sick, dude. This character actually fucking makes me feel sick. I'm misinputting so much and how are you guessing right every time, dude? How the fuck are you doing that?
No. Let the darkness.
What is that?
Welcome to you, Kaido.
One hell of a fucking annoying character, dude. I keep dropping my fucking 2-3s though. The timing is so fucking precise when you do this. Because if you do it on the way up, it's another thing. You have to be standing. Fucking online. I don't have very good win rate versus this character.
Round one. Fight.
It's not a parry attack, but I counter it because I do lows. Not spamming lows, but...
Alright.
What the fuck? Get baited into like a fucking jab. Fuck, I knew that was coming. I thought I was to get one. Alright, fucking lucky cunt. Why do I always fall for it, man? Fucking molding. This teleports, man. Kia 420 Master and Baumhauer 3 years. Devolution, infinite content, Omega, I guess. Damn right. Thank you for 3 years, dude. SkyTBH with 600 bits says Bias, Forsen 1, Forsen 2, Forsen 3, Forsen 4.
Round 1. Fight.
Alright. Wow. What the hell, how do you have fucking reflexes, dude, at this fucking rank? Fucking. How can I not punish that with a fucking.
Fight.
I had to stop, but I can't. I'm a fucking rage shard addict, dude. Wow, he actually blocks that. I can't get... Look, I would have killed him with my rage shard, but I can't because the wall keeps cucking me over and over and over and over. I hate the wall, dude. I wish there were no walls in this game. Bullshit fucking character, dude. Absolute bullshit character.
Hello, Forsen. I see you are having trouble with Tekken. How about you take a break and open some cases in our handcrafted game, Counter-Strike Global Offensive? I think the believers need something like getting a knife first try.
Getting a knife first try. No.
Welcome to Uganda.
I don't think so. Or do you mean betting on if I will get it first try? That would be funny. That would be funny. Betting on gambling. Fuck, man, I've been getting my ass whooped now. 4 games in a row. Same guy, though. I just need to not drop combos. As easy as that. Wall equals loose. See that one? But who runs and grabs like that? What the fuck? What? Alright, enough. That's a hit, right? No escape. Let the darkness consume. Oop. KO. Boop.
Round 3. Fight.
Okay, grab more. Wow, he ducks that. Impressive. Very impressive blocking, man. Alright. Didn't throw. Summation, boy. Check your 12. A fumble as that noob. 1-800 thought line. Megaman. Thank you, boys. SkyTVH with another 3D bit says 4444 and smash. Motherfucker, I can't even press 4 twice with this character, alright? That's how fucking bad this guy is at being easy. It's fucking hard character, man. But very rewarding, you know? When you... who does that? I would like to attack now. That's that. Random fucking kick. Yes. I can't do it. What? Hello? I'm lagging. Google Stadia. Alright, now on the right side of the board again. He fucking knows. Lag! He reacted with lag! It's fucking bullshit! He reacted with the fuck! He reacted thanks to the fucking lag! That's so fucking stupid! Get a fucking internet connection! Fucking cunt bag! Oh my god! Fucking bitch! Fucking 2020, man. New challenger.
New challenger.
Italia. Italia. Porco Dio. Aha, Katarina. I know a one or thing about this too. Character. It's gonna be easy. Easy for the God Gamer. Alright. Let me tell you, son. Let me tell you how it's done, son. He's gonna spam 444. Yeah, and I'm gonna duck. And I'm gonna fucking backflip. And I'm gonna fucking drop my combo. And I'm gonna fucking slide kick. I could have done it there, but I prefer.
We are both in the same vote forcing. Like the election, this game is a joke. It's rigged and we are so unlucky. It's fake news. China. Build wall. It's huge. Believe me, I have many friends.
Alright. I wish walls existed more. I wish there were like walls in the middle of the fucking arena too, right? You're so good. Show you actual cheese, dude. Alright, you ain't got shit, dude. Yeah, I think that walls are beautiful. Thought that was a sidestep, but apparently not.
Get ready for the next battle. Welcome to Uganda.
What? How lucky is this clown, dude? Can you stop pressing attack?
Dark way.
guy. Stop pressing attack. Wow, okay. This guy is so fucking lucky. I can't even. This guy is so fucking lucky. This guy is so fucking lucky, alright? Oh my god, I can't punish. Why can't I punish Hopkick? What is punish for that shit? He's fucking throwing up Hopkicks all the time that I fucking block. I can't even get a fucking 4 in, dude. Alright, boys. I'm fucking done. I'm fucking done. I'm fucking done, dude. I'm fucking done. They're fucking lucky as shit right now. I've been streaming for too long. My concentration. I'm gonna fucking peace, boys. You can on SWAT team. Athan Schaefer, King Cartman. Thank you, boys. Steering a bit from a skatey bitch. Losing to support beams. Motherfucking walls. I don't know what to do, man. Like, I fucking... If I know what to do at walls, I will deal, like, twice the damage if I figure out that shit, you know? But I can't do it because it's so inconsistent. I hate inconsistent things, which leads to fucking RNG, leads to unlucky, dude. But I have to fucking figure out something. That's for sure. Doris and CD, Doris 4 says, we went through a water slide of success, and all these punk kids were at the bottom. In the little kiddie pool, not knowing that a 6'8", oh my god, freak of nature is coming down the water slide at 95 miles per hour, butt naked, fully Vaseline from head to tippy top. Yeah. Yes. Alright, boys. I'm a peace. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for the subs. Don't forget to get the subs and of course the bitcoins. I'll see you guys tomorrow. In the meantime, enjoy the rest of your evening, morning, afternoon, night, potentially, depending on where you're from. Bye bye.